And I'm going to start off with something very curious, interesting. Now, the American president has said he has seen evidence that coronavirus originated at the Wuhan Institute. Who hopefully are intelligent, that the intelligence community also concurs with the wide scientific consensus that COVID-19 virus was not man-made or genetically modified.